Who needs skill when you just have... Okay, well, that was interesting. You don't need skill when you have a shotgun. You just need the shotgun and the W key. That's pretty ridiculous that I could just run up, shoot, and then punch. I like it though. Ooh, that is a very good tactic. They cannot kill you. You've already killed them. I believe that's written in the Art of War somewhere. Who are you shooting at? Is there a dude up there? Oh, there is. It's something in my eye. Come here, little buddy. I don't see any Marines left alive. My bad.
Drone!
Oh.
Go! I'll cover you.
Roots, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
Arbiter's not going to come with me? Cool. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll do this on my own. No biggie. This is the way I got here. Is there another way I'm supposed to go? Oh, I accidentally hit shift again. So used to it being sprint. Maybe I'll pick this up. Guessing this way? I've gotten so spoiled with like modern games, like everything in the past 10 years, giving you like an indicator of being like, this is where you're supposed to go. When games don't have that, I'm just like, I don't understand. Oh, look at that. I could have gotten all this stuff. Interesting. I'm a version of the Master Chief, not the Master Chief.
You will be the protectors of Earth,
right?
And all her colonies.
Well, I mean, the Arbiter takes on so much fire that, like, you don't have to worry about it. What's up, buddy? How did that skip so far? The old-fashioned way. Aw, dumb. That was dumb of me. Like to. And they added so many more enemies in this game. Like in Halo, all the way to like to 2, even I feel like in Reach, you're dealing with maybe like 10, 15, or like, so like usually like 5 or 6 at a time, 10 to 15 total, unless like it's a wave area, then you'll deal with like 20 or so. But like with this, you're dealing with like 8 at a time, or not 8 at a time, like 20 at a time. Is there a better weapon? Someone got a good weapon for me? No? It's alright, I'll go get this guy's rifle up here. There's a ramp right here.
Head through the motor pool to get to the op center.
No, I definitely get that feeling too.
We have taken their command center.
Have you discovered how they plan to stop me?
Not as yet, noble prophet.
Find me what I need to know, or your place on the path is forfeit. Tell me you understand.
Yes, holy one. It shall be done. Another...
Oh my god, I think he stuck me. Nope. Okay. Got like right up on me. Cute. Okay.
Hit the switch, Chief. Arm that bomb.
Why do I always have to be in the room when the bomb's armed?
That did it, Chief. Bomb's armed.
We got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar. Head downstairs, cut through the caves.
Where's downstairs? Okay, downstairs is this way, right? Hold up. Stop running all weird. Really needs to stop thinking about his ex in the middle of combat.
Ah!
Okay. I went too far. I think I need to go back to that door that I passed up and go through it. Was it? It was on my right. This.
There isn't much time, Chief. Find that elevator.
Which elevator? Oh, it's over here. Hard to shoot when camera shake. Positive.
This place will become your home.
I just didn't know where the hangar was.
This place will become your tomb.
Why did it get so cold? Isn't it supposed to be summertime? Why is it cold?
What happened?
Well, contact Safari.
Chief, please respond. What is your status? Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town of Ford.
Find transport. Okay. Well, these are all broken, so...
Settle down, Marines! Somebody hit the emergency power!
On it, Sergeant.
Okay, I see.
Another bombing run?
Anyone from Charlie 2? Got separated.
Nah, man. Alpha 6. They're all gone too.
Oh, these are good.
You can walk. Set your boots on the line.
Alright.
Chief's got the right idea. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Yes,
sir.
Driving. I got this.
I'll get the door, sir.
Nope. I'll try not to run you over.
This is it.
Little help here.
Oh my god. Hold on. Just doing this to...
Caverns lead out onto the savannah, Chief.
Okay, okay, okay.
I could use a ride.
Okay, who? Oops, well... Oh, he's in, okay. I don't know why, it feels like the controls on the Warthog are really tight compared to what they usually are.
Contact! Open fire!
Let's go for a ride!
Okay.
Here he is!
Play the game where we try to run over everything. We really don't have to fight this, right? We can just keep going. Stupid wall. Bad. Okay. So apparently I'm not good at driving a Warthog in this version. Or in any other version, but specifically in this version. I'll blame it on the NPC that's shooting. Totally his fault. Okay, move, car. Steady.
We got the sniper.
Okay.
Keep her steady.
I think we won.
We got drones inbound, Marines.
Cool. Good work, everyone. Now where do we go? Guessing this way, where they just crashed their car trying to get into.
Uncovering this relic, we pay homage to their glory. The Madan.
How do I turn off the power supply, though?
You all see what I already know. Here lies the path. The star world creature.
Ah. Oh my god. You guys are so dumb. Let's just keep crashing these vehicles into the wall. I mean, I wasn't much smarter because I didn't realize that was the power source, but like... Oh my god, look how wobbly the wheels are now. You guys are the worst. Glad we don't have to use it anymore, because you guys really, really messed that up.
Master Chief, finally a good connection. Truth has excavated a Forerunner artifact. We have to assume it's the Ark.
Keep pushing to the town of Boyd, Chief. Resupply birds will meet you in the next valley.
To the town of Boyd. Too hard. Yeah, the shotgun punch thing, real good combo. I'm digging it. My shield would recharge. I gotta be more patient with my shield. Let's not waste bullets on that. Oh, there's a sniper rifle here too.
Here it comes!
Ow. Okay, shield. Come on. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Let's drop this for right now.
Right here. You totally own that sucker.
Oh, I totally own the sucker. Missed. Pretty sure I hit that one, but that's fine. Don't waste the bullet. That was dumb. I feel like there's a dude behind us. More importantly, where's the guy over here? There he is. Annoying. Come on. I'm gonna try to get up on them. Bad call. Yeah. Did I kill that guy or not? Oh dang, this guy over here. Wow. Okay. Got a grenade on me. Painful. Painful. Aw.
There he is.
Who's shooting that? I gotta kill him first.
Don't make me come back there, you silly bastard. Ah, I jerked that, but I still think I got him.
Fantastic shooting.
Okay, that went a little bit better.
We have a situation.
We do. Okay. Okay, that went better. Mostly because I hit my shots. Shooting people is very effective. Making them dead. Oh my god, no. Had the wrong grenade out. There we go.
Whoa!
Can I jump on this still? Yeah.
Watch it now. Pelican's coming in. Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Void Chief. But this Warthog should help you punch on through.
Okay, let me get some more grenades, some more bullets, all the good stuff. And I kept some Marines alive this time. That's pretty good. Yep, just punch it through. Not gonna fight that. I got stuck going sideways, and that was enough. Okay. I'm not sure what I hit that would flip me that badly, but apparently I hit something. Rough. God. I feel like that was a little overreaction to the physics. If I'm supposed to just stop at the blockade, because that doesn't seem safe.
The gate to boy is dead ahead. Smash the brute blockade. Open her up.
That wasn't much better.
Now rests on its
I don't like that ability. That blinded me. But there's a better way to use it. Right. Come on. Wow. Do they want me to circle around and like try to destroy things, or like am I supposed to run? I can't ever really tell. It always feels like you're supposed to run. Because like these battles are insane. Like a moment like that, I'll lose my warthog. Yeah, because I can't survive this. Like, if we go around in circles, we're dead. I could try to give it a circle, but we'll see. I mean, the last two times it let me just go up there, but this time it's like, no, you can't. Yeah, see, like, I got there this time.
Chief, the gate to boy is dead ahead. Smash the brute blockade. Open her up.
Let's kill her. Lenort, the wrestle for so long being the focus of our worship now rests on its true mark.
Let's just chuck that over there. Shields, come on, shields. I feel like you can ride the left side. Maybe not. Yeah. I just gotta figure out how it's supposed to be done. And be lucky enough here not to get completely wrecked. I don't understand the physics of that situation. I hardly, like, hit it. Oh, we're getting hit by something. Okay. Yeah, so I can't do the whole, like, go around and like shoot them a couple times and then break through. I have to break through because they do too much damage and this warthog doesn't do enough. And if I get shot, I get rolled really hard. So going right is the right way to go. Like, how to get up this hill without completely being destroyed, not sure yet. Can't stick around because then the ghosts come. There we go, better.
Open her up!
I get flipped so easy. I don't know. Alright, I'll start up at that first blockade and fight it, and then we can go further down. But this Warthog just feels origami. No, you're good. Yeah. This is the Union jersey. Got a game later today. That's why I'm playing so early and having a short stream. I'm dead. I'll get through it. It's just gonna take me a couple times. But then you get this guy behind you. Oh, this is my safe spot? Okay. This shouldn't be a pain in the ass. I like how their own tank took. Yeah. Come on. Give me the melee. Wow. This checkpoint sucks. I'm a fan of like difficult entries, but like there's gotta be a thing such as a safe checkpoint. Like checkpoints like this are dumb. Where you let a player come in, half health, like I'm blinded, I can't see what's going on. Yet I'm supposed to like somehow navigate it. This is just a dumb checkpoint. I just gotta get out of the tank's ability to hit me. Ow. I've got a tank on one side, a sniper on the other. And then, like, all these brutes in between. What a shit show. Didn't let me duck under it. Wow. That was a gun juggling problem. It's the wrong gun. Got stuck.
My dreadnought, the vessel that has so long been the focus of our work, now rests on its
okay.
Now, it's only
somehow worked.
Greater ones below, relics long without power, get ready to fulfill their divine purpose. Fast! Keep our enemies at bay. My brothers, we will all have our reward.
Mm-hmm. All right. Just needed a little patience and some persistence. Seems like there's a sweet spot I can get like a one-hit kill with snipers. God. Finally through that checkpoint. That was rough. That was super rough. It's 122. Okay, I still got some time. Shoot his legs out. I don't even care. I'll take what this game will give me. No problem at all. First time. Easy. Yeah, I got my Union kit on.
We made it.
Music to my ears,
super excited.
Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered.
It's gonna be cold, but I'm gonna enjoy it.
We don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily. One final effort is all that remains.
Right.
Chief, the Prophet of Truth has found the Ark. Stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
Ready when you are, Chief. Open the door, take the point, we'll cover you with the pistol.
Above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
Halo 2-3, this is Forward Unto Dawn. I need a sit rep, Commander.
Atmospheric disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
Target destroyed. Move to the next area. Over.
Come on, I'm dry. Keep going.
I didn't realize my mic was off. My bad. I didn't unmute my mic. Dang it. Had that Halo focus going. Can I take this off? I can.
They just keep coming!
That's what she said.
Check your fire! The chief! Flush him out, sir. We'll nail him with
You know, I can scroll up and see. I'm gonna assume it was just nothing but positive mentions on how great my gameplay was.
Run for it!
Come on. Oh my god. Oh man, we're back here. Oh, I don't want to play down here right now. Dude, the NPCs hate me. The NPCs absolutely hate me.
Gotta keep moving.
Okay. There. I get another NPC in the driver's seat. Tank now. I didn't get it.
Keep going.
I don't know. I hope so. I kind of doubt it though. We'll see though. Drive the Warhawk. Wow. Thing didn't want to die. My question is though, do they think there's enough players on PC to make it worth it? Or are they just trying to expand their audience to the PC as well? Grenade. Just bounce off him. Ugh. My goodness. My Halo skills are wanting.
We did it. Down to our last mag, sir. What was last of the tabs?
Okay. Oh, look at this. And look at this. Probably gonna need those. Thank you. I finished Days Gone last night. Yeah, finished it completely. I even got like the secret ending. I don't know if I'm gonna 100% the Horde stuff. That's the only thing that I didn't do. But I completed all the stories and the bonus stories.
I have defied gods and demons.
Okay, Cortana, chill. So after you complete all the missions, besides the Horde stuff, you get to talk with O'Brien one more time.
You got anti-air raids.
You learn some things. You learn that there was a sequel in mind. Probably not getting that.
One down, one to go.
How do I get caught on something like that? That's so dumb. Let's go. Oh yeah, that ending. It's intense. That's for sure. Why design a jump with the physics at the end making your ATV flip? Whatever.
I'm gonna tear you apart.
Expert driver here. Okay, whatever. I'll just take it over. Sorry, my dude. I'm doing the best I can. I thought like that last part was really good. I really liked the game. I know like there's a bunch of opinions on it, but I thoroughly enjoyed Days Gone. I've got the regular ending in my highlights, or in the last video in my highlights and YouTube. I'm probably not gonna post the secret endings and whatnot. Mostly because it's like spread over 3 hours where I found them. And the editing would be kind of weird there. Shit. Oh nice, we do have to fight this thing. Back on. Okay. We're fine. We're fine. Not certain how we destroy this thing, though. Okay, that seems like to be a good shot.
We'll try and draw its fire. Use rockets! Target its joints!
Yeah, dude, on my thing. Shoot its joints. Those guys on the... Oh, dude! You shot a rocket right next to us. Good work, NPC. Until you killed us. Definitely having to get on the back of it. When we get it down. Oop. I feel like this is where having two players is just superior. Oh my god, don't go off the cliff.
Find a way inside.
Okay. Cover me, dude. Please stop shooting the rockets while I'm in here. Okay. Come on for a second.
Look for the core, Chief. You'll know when you see it.
Get away! It's gonna blow!
Oh no. Or wait, that's not gonna be enough. Oh, that was gonna be done.
Well done, Chief. I'm sending in a few pelicans.
Cool.
One more target, Chief. There's a Covenant AA gun in the next area. Take it down and Lord Hook can start his attack.
Alright, where are we at? Okay. I gotta get ready to go catch up with friends. Watch this Union game tonight. I might, very slim chance I'll be back on tonight. Like late tonight, but I'll definitely be on all tomorrow since it is Memorial Day and I don't have work. So I'll pick up where I left off here, and then later on in the day I'm planning to play the 3.0 patch of Monster Hunter. I want to wait till it says checkpoint. I'm assuming the checkpoint's in here.
Hey, I'm assigned to your six.
I am your shield.
Okay, dude.
Somebody give me some morphine.
Can you be more like my machine gun and my body shield? Yep. All right, cool. Thanks for hanging out, Shadow. Thanks for hanging out, Sergeant, and all the people that were lurking. I do appreciate it. I will be on, probably around noonish, or no, let's go like 3 or 4 p.m. Eastern tomorrow. There's a chance I might start at noon. Depends on when I get everything I wanted to done. But yeah, and then we'll play then. See you guys.